What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Okay, I basically wanted to catch this as it came out. So basically, I'm going to be watching the premiere of False Confidence with Sean and Casey. Obviously, at Build a Beast 2019. Unfortunately, I kind of arrived in LA a little bit late. Otherwise, I probably would have gone to Build a Beast. But it is what it is. Maybe next year we'll get to go. That'd be good. But there's more to come. I'm very excited for this one. I've been hearing a lot of good things about it. And people are like, oh, you need to watch the version that they've already got out. But I wanted to watch the HD version. And then we'll get back into the stuff that we've missed. But obviously, I hear a lot of good things about this one. So that's why I did it early. So I hope you guys are excited. I know I am. So without further ado, let's get straight into this video, guys. And I hope you enjoy. I have no idea how loud I'm being. Sean Liu choreography, False Confidence. Oh, nice fade in. That, okay, that was interesting. We could
take yourself so seriously.
He's trying to make her laugh.
Look at you all dressed up for someone you never see.
Ooh.
You're here for a reason. Woo! But you don't know why. You're split and uneven, your hands to the sky.
Ooh, that was sick.
Surrender yourself. And I wonder why.
Woo! Okay, their synergy is so good. Holy crap.
Oh, I hope somehow I'll wake up young again. All that's left of myself, holes in my false confidence. And now I lay myself down and hope.
Oh, yo, that's so. Whoa. One second. Let's go back a couple. Look at the way he, like, manipulates her. But. This energy in this room is crazy. I might have to look for another version, like another area, because obviously I can't see the footwork sometimes. But hey, I'm gonna be watching it again. Hey. Woo! Okay. Damn. Oh, damn. Amazing. Wait. We're watching it again. 100%. Can we go back to it? Here we go. We'll watch it again. Okay. So there.
Don't take your.
So she's putting a facade,
so
like.
Seriously.
He's trying his best not to laugh.
Look at you all dressed up for someone you never see.
Hey, there's so much emotion here.
You're here for a reason, but you don't know why. You're split and uneven, your hands. Woo! To the sky. Surrender yourself.
So, like, he's mirroring her, so when her arms go down, his arms go up. And I wonder why I oh my god, so good. Holy crap. Back up again. Oh, I hope somehow I'll wake up young again. And then, like, the manipulation through him to her. That. So good. Woo! Why won't you take me seriously? It always seems to be Sean that doesn't understand what's going on. Whoa, okay. I need to figure out. The crowd is like, damn. And I wonder why. Sean's choices in music is always great. Hey! That's a similar thing at the end of Brother as well. So I'm gonna watch another angle so that I could see the footwork. I love John, but it was a little bit too zoomed in on one of the parts, and I got a big reaction, so I kind of want to see what the reaction was about. So we'll go from this, and we'll watch it again, the third time. That little touch to her cheek was cute. Hey. Okay, that bit's so sick. Their synergy is actually crazy. Hey! I think it was this part, yeah. Woo! Okay, yeah. Yeah, his footwork was pretty sick. Hey! Hey! Yeah, that was sick. Woo! That was sick! Boom, 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 boom. The control case he has in a core strength bit, Jesus. Hey! They are so in sync. It is actually crazy. Woo! Okay. So sick. So sick. Like, honestly, there's so much going on in that routine, right? There's the little bits and intricacies, you know, the synergy is incredible to watch. And obviously being from when we watched Brother last year into watching this, it was just incredible. Sean's choreo just gets better every single time I watch his pieces. And Casey's emotions, you know, not being cracked by the fact that he's like trying to make her laugh in front of everyone. And, she played to the character really well. Reading the kind of the synopsis for it was obviously saying that, you know, you have a false confidence and you try and put on a brave face, but you know, you shouldn't. What was it he said? False confidence, we put a mask, and that you've given yourself so people can't tell that you're hurting inside. And I mean, she did look like she was hurting, but like, yeah, if you understand what I mean, it's like it played through to the end, and then she was like, oh, all happy, and then the goof that Sean is just like. Thoroughly enjoyed the hell out of it. I feel like we've every time I watch a Sean piece, or every time I watch a Casey piece, or it's just improvements every single time. I've never once gone and go, oh, okay, they're same levels when the last time I watched them. They always elevate themselves, always do something different, and it's incredible to watch. So big thumbs up from this dude. I'm very impressed. And yeah, thank you very much for sticking around today in the video, guys. If you have any other comments, queries, or concerns and requests, please put in the comment section for me, or hit me up on my social media, Hostile Gamer TV. Click the links on the side for a couple of new videos that you can check out on my channel. Support me on Patreon or through my merch line at Teespring. Make sure you subscribed, and I'll see you guys in the next video.